go over the turnover margin, John. This is another instance where the stats don't lie. Rutgers now with a minus 11 in the turnover margin on the year, whereas Michigan goes to plus 6. That right there tells a big story of why you struggle. And that turnover there in their own territory gives Michigan a great opportunity to really add to their lead.
And it's right after a play where they gain some momentum. And we talked about this earlier. When you play a team like Rutgers, you have to be ready for reverses, for wildcat, for things that you wouldn't normally see, because they have to trick you to gain yards. And they were able to do that. But, you know, you put two running backs in the backfield, guys that don't normally take snaps, something bad is bound to happen at some point.
Let's go down the sideline. Crash.
John, do you remember that from your playbook back in the day, the have one quarterback limp off to just get the other one in for the double pass?
No, we didn't have that one.
You know what? That was the year after you left.
Yeah.
It was 99, and it was Henson and Brady, and they wanted to get Drew into the game for a double pass, but they didn't want to telegraph it. And so what they just did with Sikowski was the same thing. They didn't want to telegraph it, so I just couldn't remember if that was your team or not, but it wasn't.
Michigan second and two, give to Wilson. He gets over to the right side. He's inside the 15, down to the 13-yard line. That's good for a first down. Wharton makes the stop, but Drew Wilson having himself a nice day today.
Yeah, and I think we're at that point in the game, too. I know it's not, the game's not over by any means, but it's 28-7. They're going to try and rest up Karan and Chris, and you got a back in Drew Wilson who is more than capable of fulfilling the running back duties.
They'll be inside a minute to go in the third quarter when they get this snap off. First and 10 from the 13-yard line of Rutgers. Patterson in the shotgun. Wing right is McHugh. Give to Drew Wilson. Sticks his foot in the ground. Cuts it upfield. Gets to the 10-yard line before he's brought down. That's a gain of 3. It'll be second down and 7.
Well, this is a spot in the field where you really like to see your offensive line exert physical dominance over this defensive line. Because since you're going to get tight, you've only got 10 yards. You're not going to have safeties back, 15, 20 yards off the ball. Everybody's going to be in the box.
Julius Turner on the stop there. Down to the ball game is Chris Evans. He is to the right of Patterson. Collins and Peoples-Jones are the wide receivers. There's the ball. Looking, throwing the fade. Peoples to Nico Collins. Touchdown, Michigan! Nico Collins goes up on the perfect throw from Shea Patterson. And the Wolverines add to their lead. 34-7.
What a terrific pass by Shea Patterson, putting that ball on the back shoulder of Nico Collins. He twists around, makes a very good catch in the end zone. And we talked about that. They've worked on that all day long with that back shoulder pass. And then finally in the end zone, one of them gets completed.
Patterson's third touchdown pass of the afternoon. Collins' second touchdown of the day. Nardino to attempt the extra point. Cheeseman will snap it. Hart will hold it. Looking to hang 35 on Rutgers. Snaps good. Spots good. Kicks up. Kicks through, and Michigan goes up 35-7 over the Rutgers Scarlet Knights with just 8 seconds to play here in the third quarter. That touchdown by Nico Collins was brought to you by your Southeast Michigan Ford dealers. Visit Gorno Ford in Woodhaven. Think Ford first. Nice day for Shea Patterson. 18-27, 260, and 3 touchdowns. Nico Collins, 2 touchdowns passing. The first one was kind of easy. It was so wide open. But the second one, again, the back shoulder throw, decent coverage. He went up and was able to make a play on the ball.
And when you've got receivers that are 6'4", 6'5", you have that ability to do that going against some DBs that are, 5'10", 5'11". And those 6 inches make a huge difference when you're going up for a football.
Nico, 6'4", 218, out of Birmingham, Alabama. That's his fourth touchdown
has features like direct deposit, reloading at thousands of locations, and text alerts every time you swipe. The Fan Card is a convenient, flexible way to manage money and show your amazing blue pride. Get yours today at myfancard.com. The Fan Card prepaid MasterCard from University Fan Cards. Proud sponsor of Michigan Athletics. Standard carrier rates apply. Card issued by Sunrise Bank and a member FDIC. Pursuant to a license from MasterCard International Incorporated.
Hey, Wolverine fans, if you're planning a getaway for the holidays, take the family to Lakeland, Florida. Lakeland is the spring training home of the Detroit Tigers and is located right in the middle of everything Central Florida has to offer. Legoland Florida Resort, world-class golf, white sand beaches, world-famous theme parks, and so much more. And Lakeland will always make you feel welcome with hometown hospitality, family dining options, and local family adventures. For details, go to visitcentralflorida.org.
Well, Shea Patterson with a big day, 3 touchdowns. Patterson, by the way, was named top 15 for the Johnny Unitas Award this week, and he's in the semifinal group for the Davey O'Brien Award, and he's sure making those awards stand up and take notice with a 3-touchdown performance today. Real quickly down to the sideline, Crash.
Yeah, guys, you were talking about the wind there before the break. It has died down substantially. Look at the giant American flag at the north end of the stadium. That thing is massive. And you remember how much it was blowing earlier in the game, and it's standing down at this point.
Travis Vokalek catches a quick pass from Sitkowski on 1st and 10, Rutgers from the 19. He gets it to the 24. Josh Ross on the stop, so it'll be 2nd down and 5 for Rutgers.
Well, Josh Ross has been one of those guys this year who's quietly made a big impact from that linebacker position, getting a good opportunity.
Sitkowski in the shotgun. He moves Blackshear to his left. Back to throw. Throws in the flat. Blackshear. And he will be caught and tackled. It's Rashawn Gary, and it looks like David Long, the cornerback over there. Well, he wouldn't let go of Blackshear's leg that time, because he's slippery, Blackshear is.
Yeah, he is. And I tell you what, if you're going to be one-on-one with somebody, I wouldn't want it to be David Long. He's shown that he can cover guys one-on-one downfield. He can make open field tackles. He's been a great asset for what we've been doing here at Michigan.
And quarterback's warming up on the sideline. Brandon Peters and Joe Milton, the young freshman. Sitkowski back to throw, caught by Blackshear. Blackshear at the 30, breaks the tackle, gets out over the 35 to the 37-yard line. Down, but then made 5 yards after contact at Blatch.
Yeah, he's a slippery little fellow. I mean, he's got some shake to him, and
he's just 5'9", 192, but boy, he can
hard to bring down.
Yeah, get out of a lot of tight spots. He's next to Sitkowski, and he gets the ball right up the middle. This time he meets Devin Bush, and that's not going to go good for Blackshear. A gain of 2. It'll be 2nd down and 8 for Rutgers from their own 41-yard line.
Oh, I like that matchup. A little 5'9", 195-pound against Devin Bush. I'll take that head-to-head competition all day.
Bush at 5'11", 233 at Pembroke, Pines, Florida. Flanagan High School there, and he has made that high school proud. Fourth quarter, 12:38 left. Michigan on top, 35-7. Blackshear to the left of Sitkowski. Rickett Stewart in motion. Back to throw Sitkowski. Throws underneath. It's caught by the tight end. And that is Griffin Stewart. It's going to Ambry Thomas, Brandon Watson, and David Long are playing the quarterback positions. LaVert Hill out of the game early in the first half. Don't know the extent of the injury. Hopefully, though, it isn't too bad, and he'll be able to come back next week against Indiana, of course, the following week against Ohio State. 11:37 left to play in this one from Piscataway. Michigan 35, Rutgers 7. This is Michigan football.
Hi, this is John Jansen. Check out my new podcast, In the Trenches. We talk all things Michigan football, including exclusive interviews with players, coaches, and alumni. In the Trenches is available for download on many podcast platforms, including TuneIn, Apple, and Google Play. You can also find every episode online at mgoblue.com/in the trenches. Don't miss your chance to go in the trenches with me, John Jansen.
Dedication, attention to detail, and going above and beyond. Your Wolverines count on these qualities to get their game plan right. Rocket Mortgage by Quicken Loans also counts on them to get your mortgage right. Because when it comes to buying a home, the right way should be the only way. Rocket Mortgage by Quicken Loans, America's largest mortgage lender. Proud mortgage provider of Michigan Athletics. Call today at 800-QUICKEN or go to rocketmortgage.com.
Equal housing lender. License number 56. NMLS number 33. Based on Quicken Loans data in comparison to other data loans.
There are websites with games and others to take you places. So when you sign up at MichiganLottery.com, you don't just get the games, you get in the game. Play Spin and Win daily for chances to win in-store and online free play. Plus, you can choose from over 50 online instant-win games. Oh, and Powerball and Mega Millions? We got those, too. And with the mobile app, you can even scan your store tickets for winners. So, see what's inside. Download the app or visit MichiganLottery.com. Sign up with promo code RADIO for 10 free games. Run your limits is always the best bet.
When we have some fun, it shows. Plan to see and watch it grow. See the good that comes from just one little tree.
As the symbol for the Michigan Lottery, our tree not only represents fun, it stands for growth and the support the lottery provides to Michigan public schools. Over $21 million since 1972.
It's just a little fun can do some good.
The Michigan Lottery. For fun, for schools.
Michigan takes over, and Brandon Peters is the quarterback, and he gives it up the middle. This is going to go the distance. Wolverines will score. A lightning bolt from Chris Evans. Right up the right hash. Brandon Peters gets one snap, and it turns in. He puts a touchdown on the board. 61-yard run by Chris Evans, and the Wolverines are running away from
about those 4 or 5 yard runs, turn it into 8, possibly popping one. We just popped one there, and Ben Bredesen absolutely caved down the left side of that defensive line, and John Runyon Jr. did a great job of keeping that defensive end out, and he went untouched by human hands.
Nordine on to attempt the extra point. Snaps good, kicks good, and it is through. So the Wolverines, 42, Rutgers 7. 11:26 to play here in this one, and the Wolverines are now putting some big distance between themselves and the Scarlet Knights. More football coming up. This is Michigan football.
Whether you keep it on a spreadsheet, a memo on your phone, or a sticky note on your desk, you've probably got a lot on your to-do list. That's why Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan and Blue Care Network are here to help. No matter what size your business, we'll help you find more ways to stretch your budget, protect your employees, and streamline your healthcare benefits. Also, you can check off more lines on your list and get on with living. To see all the ways Blue Cross can help you, visit timeformore.com.
He's got a deep ball! He's got it!
Back to Piscataway in 1 minute on the Michigan IMG Sports Network.
Come check out the 2018 Ford Escape at your Southeast Michigan Ford dealers. The Escape has available hands-free foot-activated liftgate, enhanced park assist, intelligent four-wheel drive, and much more. And right now, current AZ Plan lessees can lease one for only $159 a month for 24 months, with $1,869 due at signing. Lease payment includes $1,000 renewal cash, waived security deposit, and acquisition fee. Excludes title, taxes, and license fees. Not all lessees will qualify for Ford Credit Red Carpet Low Mileage Lease. Take new retail delivery from dealer stock by
John Jansen, Doug Karsh here with you. Glad you can join us. And John, let's break down the line of scrimmage presented by Nissan.
We just talked about Ben Bredesen. I mean, he's having himself a great game. Came down the left side of that offensive line. We've seen both him and